All right, yo, what's good, chat? We're out here in the Dixieland, the great state of Kentucky. Second stop of the Glacier Tour. The fellas, Bergini, Jordan, and Goody just got in from Alabama. They had a late night last night. Big show tonight. Shit doesn't stop. A lot of motion going on. Still holding it down right now. Homecoming show right now. Let's get into it. We're gonna wake the fellas up right now.
Housekeeping. Housekeeping. Housekeeping!
Hey! And we got Goody out here, Bergini. They just shot the biggest deal of our lives. Uber X Malachi.
Yeah, we went to Tuscaloosa. Malachi Moore.
This guy, right.
Star of safety on the football team. Did an Uber brand deal with him.
CEO, bro. Fucking hotel with the elevator wasn't in the budget.
Nah.
You're in the boonies, my guy. Hey! All right, guys, so we've been heavy road tripping. We went from Bloomington, Indiana down to University of Alabama in Tuscaloosa. Now up to Lexington. I've been clocking hours behind the wheel. Jake and Matt, they're about to head home. They've been on the road for like 4 or 5 days. But yeah, also just want to show you this entire side is fucked up. Matt drove my car back in April, so kind of a big risk I'm taking right now, giving the boys my car.
You're not going to show the other side that you fucked up on the way to Bama?
I did not fuck it up. So, yeah, I'll totally show the vlog what happened. But basically, we're driving on the highway and a piece of a car broke off in front of it and just kind of like scratched up here. But did take off some piece of the car, guys. The car is breaking down, but we're about to head, I think, to Jay's house, heading towards campus. We got some stuff to set up for the show tonight.
You know, just coordinating some logistics with the owner of the Hill. Shout out Aaron Hill. He's the GOAT, the Don of Lexington. He owns the whole city damn near. We'll see you guys at the venue. Gonna do some load-in. We got, for lack of better terms, the Hill is very bare bones. So we're bringing in lighting, LED wall, trying to make it as much of a production as possible. So that's what's on our plate right now. We'll see you guys there.
This has been interesting vibes. First time down here, but pull up the tin roof. Gonna grab a quick snack before we gotta go meet up with the GoPuff girls.
It's my boy Jay Long right
here. Hey, what up? I'm Justin.
Jordan, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh yeah.
Former Deej, he's not too washed yet.
Back in town.
Ace is full, alum right here.
Tour.
Wow. Yes, sir. Tell us about this. Is this the biggest event we've had in Lexington?
This is monumental. The production, the artists, it's gonna be, yeah, too many fucking sick.
It's good stuff.
Here for your MVP is Jordan Gudfella. Yeah.
You guys have line leap?
I actually do, yeah.
All right, can you pull up your line leap real quick? Let's just dial in, all right? Guys, line leap, they're our presenting sponsor for the Glacier Tour. We're here on tour right now.
Really?
We got a DJ coming in later tonight named Gudfella, so if you go.
It's not really loading.
It's not loading.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No, boys.
Only KKGs are going.
Really?
Yeah.
That's shocking.
I swear.
Gonna be
it's
great.
The Glacier Tour here at Kentucky.
Okay.
Alright, now you gotta RSVP. They're free tickets.
Alright, show it. Show yourself RSVPing.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh!
There we go.
Oh! Okay. Oh! No, she didn't you have to redeem the ticket.
Purchase.
Let's go, Bryn.
Alright, we'll see you there.
See you at the tour. We got Andrea on the vlog right now. A little backstory on Andrea. So, shout out to Don from GoPuff. He connected us. Andrea, you're an ambassador here at Kentucky.
Yes.
So, what do you do for GoPuff exactly?
I just promote the brand. You can use Andrea 60 for 60%.
Cut that out. Code Glacier. All right, guys, we're using code Glacier all
code
tour long
Andrea
with GoPuff.
60. You can use.
All right, yo, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Hill.
Yeah.
This is quite the fine establishment. I spent many of my formative years here as a college student. You know, DJed pretty much every week here, multiple weekly events, brought in a handful of people, Cousin Jay, the Friday Beers guys, wasted tuition. And now we are bringing Gudfella in. Picking up the Glacier Tour banner right now. Little buzzer beater. They close at 5 and the current time is 5, so. Oh, dude, this is great. This is great.
Perfect.
Yeah, we're vibing. Let's go.
Sweet.
This is fire, brother.
Right.
My colleague, DeQuavius Porkman, just wanted to make sure that we were all good to go. Do you know him?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Who?
DeQuavius Porkpe. No, yeah. He was calling you guys earlier, asking about everything.
Working with Ray or with James.
Yeah. So. I think Ray was mostly talking with Daquavius. Yeah. Do you guys accept pork pay?
Pardon me?
Do you guys accept pork pay or do I have to use the Amex?
I just get an Amex from it.
Okay, okay. What's up, Rick? Nice to see you, man.
Hey, how are you?
Good. Been a long time.
Good, sure has.
Good to see you.
Right.
Yeah, I'm doing well.
And
never met Rick.
Nope.
It's the boy, though. Glacier banner secured, ladies and gentlemen. Unfortunately, they do not accept the Quavius pork pay, but we still got it done with the Glacier Amex, so.
All right, guys, we just got to the liquor store. We got to pick up the rider for the boy Gudfella. So we got to get a bottle of Casamigos. We got to get white Josh wine. I don't know why he likes that, but and then we got to get a case of White Claws and then a pack of Pokemon cards. So, Blanco, Reposado.
Taramana,
Joshy. This is Josh, but is that Pinot Grigio? That'll play, right? It's white wine. Disobeying the rider, putting High Noons instead of White Claws. Don't tell anyone.
Do you have your ID, honey?
Do you have ID?
I'm 35. I'm kidding.
I need your ID.
Want to see that?
I'm just kidding.
What are you doing?
What are we doing? We're shooting for the vlog. We're on the Glacier Tour right now. Are you coming to the hill tonight?
Vlog?
It's like a video blog. It's going to go on YouTube.
So I'm going to be on TV?
You're going to be on TV.
Oh. Later, yeah.
Here we go, 9 p.m. Let's get the night started. Yew. Guys, we got motion tonight. We're about to take you through a little production walkthrough. Let me see what's going on over here. Let us know what's going on.
I'm the very good for the budget, the lens, every time for the goods. So everything that from the logo, everything
the big one. Type shit, perfecto, baby. Let's get it.
Step into my world vlog. We're out here. I was at this fucking venue for like 7 hours earlier. I gotta shit my pants, I'm not even gonna lie. I might have to run somewhere else to take a shit. We're dialed though, place is packed out, we got a line wrapped around the corner. It's bliss. The kids are having a great time. The sponsors, they're all taken care of. My fellas, the DJs, they're about to put on a great set. Kyle's about to get here in a minute. We're locked in, man, it's life. It's sure is sweet here, but I got a shit, so I'll see y'all in a minute.
Should I like prepare a lesson?
Yeah.
That's good class.
Professor Kyle, bro. Professor Kyle.
Yeah.
That'd be sick.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Or just like do like a Q&A.
Yeah.
Do like a Q&A.
Yeah, literally anything. And then I talked to this one like music, there's like a record label club also or something like that.
They're Jay's stomping grounds, bro. These are his parts.
Born way here, Kentucky?
Yeah. I used to be the resident here back in the day. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You did?
I played here at least 50 times.
All right, Jay. Yeah. That's sick.
Formal introduction. This guy, this is Gudfella, the DJ.
Hi.
Kyle.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Right. Cheers, guys. Cheers to Doughball. Shout out. Glacier Tour. Let's get it.
Kentucky, that's a wrap. It was a blessing, homecoming show for me. I went to school here.
I want to thank Lion League, Go Puff, Doughball for coming through tonight.
And Stop 3 Central Michigan, we're coming for you. Let's go.
Boys. Glacier team, we're locked the fuck in, baby. I'm going back to IU tomorrow.
Who does this?
The whole team, who does this, baby? We're ice cold. Stop playing with us. Let's go.
Let's go.